Okay, close up? Or yep. Just sort of get the car in as well. Okay. My name's Leigh Whannell, and I'm going to do a review of the Blair Witch Project, and I'm going to film it out in the forest near my house. I've never done a film review outside of the vault before, so it's a bit strange. First time this has ever been done, on location film review for recovery. Looking for a good film review spot. This way. So the Blair Witch Project, this film is sort of like what we're doing. I mean, it's about three young film students who head out into the woods to do a documentary on the Blair Witch. And they sort of, they're looking through the forest to find answers to this mystery which has gone on for years about a witch who's haunted the woods. And they go out into the woods. I'm not going to say much more, because to say much more would be to ruin it. The trick is with the Blair Witch Project to go and see it before your friends tell you about it. To go and see it before every media outlet from the Port Douglas Post to the Panel is talking about it.
Do you believe we're out here?
It's so cold.
Boo!
You're an idiot.
What can we play? What's a fun camping game we can play? So what else do you want to do, guys?
Go to sleep.
It's pretty light. Listen. What is that? Quick.
We're going to go and have a look.
Put the light on. Put the light on, the torch on. Oh my god.
Look, it's late.
What are you doing?
Oh, hey guys.
Hey, what are you doing?
Good to see you're awake. Have I got a camp game for you?
Oh my god.
Please go,
run.
Don't run.
In October of 1994, three student filmmakers arrived in Burkittsville, Maryland to interview locals about the legend of the Blair Witch.
All I'm saying is that you got us lost.
No, I know we're not lost.
Oh, you knew that yesterday too, and you knew that twice.
Look,
guys, it's cool. We're going more or less this way.
Go!
Oh,
God!
We're coming! My boots aren't laced! Oh my god, what the f*** is that? What the f*** is that?